This video documentation is a brief account of the activities and facilities available in College of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, Mannuthy. I am indebted to Professor C.S. Venugopal, Fulbright Fellow and an alumni of this institution, who was kind enough to extend a beautiful narration. I thank Dr. Vishnu, Department of Veterinary Pharmacology, and Dr. Varuna P. Panikkar, Department of Veterinary Biochemistry, for their earnest efforts in making this video documentation a reality. I also thank all the heads of departments of College of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, Mannuthy, faculty, students and staff for providing the necessary details for this venture.
Keeping our animal population healthy and tuned to the planet's ecosystem is critical to build a better planet. This understanding led to the creation of one of the finest veterinary colleges in India. Commenced as a government veterinary college in 1955 under Kerala University, it was inaugurated by then Chief Minister Sri E.M.S. Nambudiripad. Now the college is affiliated to Kerala Veterinary and Animal Sciences University and is located in Mannuthy, Trichur, the cultural capital of Kerala state. It's true that the beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. The college campus is undeniably gorgeous. It spans across 400 acres of lush green land and is one of the most naturalistic campuses in India. Its aesthetic beauty can inspire students to enjoy their stay during the student life. No doubt, the stunning views of the surrounding beautiful green college campus will captivate anyone's heart. As soon as you enter the campus, you feel a gush of cool breeze, which turns your mind to a transcendental calmness. Reflections of the sun's rays from the college dome in dawn and dusk will mesmerize anyone into a tranquil state. As said, if there is one place on earth where heaven is, it is here. College takes great pride in the way its campus looks, giving a strong first impression as a center of excellence for professional learning for newcomers. During spring, it is at its best. Part of the institution, the library, was established in 1959. It provides the cutting-edge facilities and services to support research, teaching, learning, and scholarly communication across disciplines. It is an IT hub which helps our students and faculty to update their knowledge. College has central facility with state-of-the-art instrumentations to fulfill the research needs of multiple departments and centers of the Institute. Central instrumentation facility is well equipped with highly sophisticated instruments which cater to the cutting edge research in many areas of modern science and technology. Research endeavors of the institution embrace research investigations of animal and zoonotic diseases, their causes, pathophysiological and molecular changes, along with therapeutics. Research output from the various departments of the institution improves the socio-economic conditions of the nation, particularly of the state, by enhancing livestock production. The department started since the inception of the college in the year 1955. It opens a gateway to the clinical world of our veterinary science students. Through its study, they will understand the rich tapestry of structures to be encountered, while appreciating at the same time the variability that each animal possesses. Department introduces students to the specialized vocabulary of veterinary medicine and helps them to begin to deal with issues of death that are inevitable in clinical practice. A separate independent department came into existence in the year 2000. Department provides a solid foundation in basic physiological mechanisms for undergraduate and postgraduate students. The department is doing pioneering work on different aspects of both avian and animal physiology. Department of Veterinary Biochemistry came into existence as a full-fledged independent department in the year 2000. It forms the basis for an intelligent understanding of major aspects in veterinary science and animal husbandry. In the absence of a foundation in biochemistry, it is difficult to have an insight into applied sciences. Department aims to provide veterinary students with an understanding of biochemical events in diseases, biochemical aspects of animal production, and importance in biochemical diagnostic tests. Biochemistry is indispensable not only as a major discipline, but as an inevitable subject to students specializing in clinical and paraclinical fields. Department of Veterinary Microbiology was given the status of an independent department in year 1959. Department provides an in-depth understanding of veterinary infectious diseases and their associated impact on people. It offers practical training in complex mechanisms of host-microbe interactions that are involved in the pathogenesis of specific animal diseases and will provide insight to diagnosis and interventions such as vaccines, essential for disease control. It also functions as a center for diagnosis of leptospirosis. The department was upgraded and given the status of Center for Advanced Studies in Animal Genetics and Breeding in 1986 as recognition for its contribution in various fields of activities. Apart from teaching, the department is focusing on research with a view to evolve appropriate breeding policy for improving the genetic potential of livestock for efficient growth and increased production and reproduction. Established as a statutory department in the year 1972, department came into existence to teach statistics as a supporting subject to the students of biological sciences and to meet the statistical requirements of research in animal husbandry and veterinary science. The department was incepted in the year 1972. Dynamic faculty in the department exposes students to the avian biology, different farming procedures, various processing technologies, and marketing of meat and egg products. Department of Parasitology started functioning from 1974 onwards as an independent department. Department includes the study on biology, epidemiology, immunology, transmission and control of parasites in domestic as well as wild animals. It imparts sufficient knowledge and experience to students and equips them as better veterinarians. Data obtained from parasitological research helps practicing veterinarians and those in animal breeding. The department was established in the year 1955. It provides a critical link between the basic and clinical sciences. Faculty is keen to fulfill the essential roles in teaching veterinary graduate and postgraduate students, diagnosis of diseases in domestic animals, and scientific research. Department emphasizes on understanding the pathological mechanisms of infectious diseases caused by bacteria, viruses, parasites, and their vectors. Department of Dairy Science started functioning in the year 1972. It forms a link between animal husbandry and dairy sectors, which play an important role in the national economy and in the socio-economic development of the country. Department of Animal Nutrition started functioning from the year 1966 as a regional nutrition laboratory. A small animal breeding station was started as an integral part of nutrition laboratory from the year 1966 with the objective of meeting the increased demand for good quality laboratory animal for biomedical research. Feed processing and technology unit and a feed analytical laboratory are functioning under this department. Since its inception in 1955, the Department of Pharmacology and Toxicology provided excellent training to both professional and graduate students. Currently, it is focusing on ethnopharmacology in collaboration with Kottakkal Aryavaidyashala and College, one of the top-ranking institutions in Ayurveda. Department was established in October 1994. The unit was elevated to the status of Center of Excellence in Meat Science and Technology by ICAR in 2001. Center has multi-species abattoir, meat processing section, and carcass utilization facility where students get hands-on training. Along with it, there are outlet facilities to market the products to the public. government of Kerala sanctioned the new department in July 1969. Department provides high standard and problem-solving education to both graduate and postgraduate students. Department plays its role as a major link between animal and human world by solving various zoonotic issues. The department was started in 1986. Excellent faculty in the department works continuously for the optimization of livestock production by proper blending of skills, knowledge, and technology in the field of animal husbandry. Department is well equipped with sufficient human resources and infrastructure for academic research and extension activities. Under the Technology Innovation Incubation Plan project of Directorate of Entrepreneurship, an eco farm has been arranged in the premises of SUTEC Amphitheater of the department. Unit is designed with full harmony with the nature, and hence it is expected to be good place for creative imagination among students and faculty. The Department of Animal Reproduction, Gynecology and Obstetrics was formed in the year 1961. Its goal is to educate and train veterinarians in mastering the problem-solving skills of the veterinary obstetrics and gynecology sector. Department of Veterinary Clinical Medicine formed as an independent department in the year 1982. Apart from undergraduate teaching, expertise is provided to the medical unit of Teaching Veterinary Hospital, Mannuthi, and University Veterinary Hospital, Kokkalai, Trichur. An emergency and critical care unit is working under the department where clinically ill animals are given special attention and medical care. The Department of Veterinary Surgery and Radiology came into existence along with the Kerala Veterinary College in 1955. The department continues to impart knowledge and skills in large and small animal surgery to the undergraduate students and postgraduate students. Apart from the contributions in academics, the department is committed to extend clinical services to the farmers and act as a referral center for the veterinarians in Kerala and neighboring states. The department came into existence as per BCI syllabus in 1994. The mission of the department is to promote health, productivity, and welfare of food-producing animals, companion animals, and wildlife populations, ensure safety of foods of animal origin, and prevent animal disease with its associated risks to human health. The department aims to improve the prevention and treatment of diseases of animals by defining and applying best clinical practice. Our extension goal is to bring the benefits of veterinary medicine to society by promoting animal welfare and public health through the ongoing education of veterinarians, the dissemination of animal health production, food safety, and animal welfare information to veterinarians, livestock producers, consumers, and related clientele. Our faculty and students are working closely with commodity organizations, professional associations, and governmental regulatory agencies. Two new departments were added to the College of Veterinary and Animal Sciences Manuthi in the year 2012, Teaching Veterinary Clinical Complex and the Instructional Livestock Farm Complex. These centers serve as the backbone of the college. Teaching Veterinary Clinical Complex imparts clinical training, whereas in the Instructional Livestock Farm Complex, students get trained in animal management practices. Teaching Veterinary Clinical Complex has two veterinary hospitals, one in Manuthi and the other in Kokkale. Teaching Veterinary Clinical Complex provides a real learning opportunity for students to apply their knowledge and forms a springboard for college teaching. Hands-on experience offers an exceptional opportunity for the students to apply their academic and laboratory learning knowledge. Clinical practice in these veterinary hospitals provides students with an unrivaled opportunity to gain real-life work experience. Here, students can practice animal handling, clinical skills, and build up their experience of dealing with clients and with members of the veterinary team. The experience they acquire might incite them to update their understanding on advancement on human and animal health to offer world-class animal care. The Instructional Livestock Farm Complex has various livestock farms meant for instructional purpose. The farms are also open to farmers and public. The farms maintain purebred stock of animals and birds for supply to farmers on demand. The outstanding success are the conservation of Vechur cattle, indigenous to Kerala state. Kuttanad ducks, development of new varieties of poultry such as Atulya, Gramashri, and Gramalakshmi. Instructional farms offer a wide range of facilities to the students. They can learn the management practices, attend farm animal clinical cases, undertake diagnostic tests and treatments, and assist in disease control programs. The Department of Physical Education provides state-of-the-art facilities to the college community to keep their health as the primary objective. Fitness centers include gymnasium with modern pieces of equipment, separate football and hockey ground, basketball, volley and badminton courts, an indoor stadium and other recreational facilities. Students and faculty of the college have access to these facilities at any time of the day. This unit in Mannuthi campus was established in the year 1986. This is the only unit of its kind in Kerala and one among the only 18 such in India. This wing of NCC provides training to the cadets in drills, weapons and firing. Squadron is offering compulsory courses in R&B NCC to the first and second year professional students of the college. Our cadets uphold our national pride by winning several medals at the national level equestrian competition held in New Delhi every year at Republic Day camp. In the past 5 years, 12 cadets have been selected as officers in RVC of Indian Army. In addition, college offers excellent facilities for students. Boys and girls hostels are more than mere homes away from home. Institution provides all advanced facilities for sports and games. Whole array of societies, clubs and groups in the college assure all-around development for students and faculties. These type of activities help to add bond between students and develop team spirit among them. Over 1,000 academic and non-teaching members provide an ever-evolving, unique blend of diversity in tradition and modernity for its students. In the last 60 years, college has seen an unparalleled growth in number of students, faculty, and infrastructure. A journey over 60 years in the pursuit of academic brilliance, College of Veterinary and Animal Sciences, Mannuthi, will continue to provide world-class veterinarians in times to come.